This is the first ever shipboard surf park. It is a 32-foot wide by 40-foot long surf simulator, and it's called the Lowrider. I am a little nervous about this, but I'm gonna give it a try. I mean, I should be a little better with surfing since I tried it in Santa Barbara, but who knows? Let's give it a shot.
Wow, that was so exhilarating. Let me get myself presentable.
Royal Caribbean International left nothing on the table when constructing Liberty of the Seas and enhancing it with all the amenities that will continually make you say, wow, you must come out and enjoy this ship. Thank you so much to Royal Caribbean International. And if you want more information, log on to andiamo.tv. And remember, life is a journey. So andiamo. Get out and see the world, and I'll see you next time on Andiamo.